Hey guys, DJ Fitness Tips here with another video, and on my last video I said that my next video was going to be giving you exercises to build bigger arms. And I kind of wanted to back that up first before I make that video. That video is going to be my next video. But before I go into the particular exercises that you do to get bigger arms, I kind of want to talk about building bigger mass in general. You know, if your goal is to get, say, bigger arms, bigger chest, whatever, if that's your goal, then you can't just go into the gym, bust out some arm curls, and expect to get bigger arms. First thing you need to realize is that in order to get bigger anywhere, you're going to need to have a surplus in calories. What that means is there's tons of calculators all over the internet. I'll put a link to a couple in the description box. But what that means is that based on your age, your height, your weight, how much exercise you actually do during the week, it's going to give you an amount of calories that you need to maintain your current weight. And you're going to take that number, whatever it is. For me, it's almost 3,200. I round up 3,200. I'm 6'1", about 200 pounds. And so 3,200 calories a day is going to maintain my current weight with the amount of exercise that I'm doing. But in order to build size, I'm going to need to get more than that every day. So 3,200, I need to go to at least, I'm going 3,500 a day right now. That seems to be working for me. It's keeping the body fat minimal, and also I'm still getting bigger. For me personally, I've been on a bulk trying to gain weight for the last 4 months, and in 4 months, my arms have got, or my biceps anyway, have got an inch, about 1.1 inches bigger. I went from like a 15.25 to a 16.125. So yeah, my arms have definitely gotten bigger, so what I'm doing right now is working for me, and so what I want to do is pass that on to you guys and just show you what's worked for me, and maybe it'll work for you too. But yeah, in order to get bigger anywhere, you're going to need to be at a calorie surplus. Without it, it's going to be hard. If you're not giving your body the excess amount of calories it needs to get bigger, then you're not going to get bigger. Having said that, if you're just eating extra, but you're not putting out the effort in the gym, you're just going to get fat. So before I make the video, which my next video is going to actually have me working out in the gym, showing you guys which exercises I like to do for biceps, triceps, forearms. Yeah, I'm going to show you guys all of those things on my next video. I'll be in the gym. Before I went and made that video, I wanted to kind of cover the basis of like your mindset you need to have if you want to get bigger. You can't just hope to go into the weight room and just get bigger. If you're a beginner, if you're just starting out, what's going to happen is you might think your arms are getting bigger, but what's really happening is the body fat's going to start to go away, which is going to create a definition in your arm muscle, in your bicep muscle, or in your tricep muscle. It's going to create that definition, but it's not necessarily getting any bigger. So if you want to get actual bigger arms, then you need to get that calorie surplus in and do the right types of exercises and the right types of days, and you'll see great results. So tune into the next video, and I'm going to show you guys what I'm doing to get bigger arms. All right, see you later.